1947 when we met. I had just come to Canton at the urging of my sister Anna. She said there were more opportunities here for a young lawyer. I was at the church picnic when I saw you looking radiant in your white dress and asked my friend to arrange an introduction.
Yes, I do remember that day. I learned of your arrival while working as a teller at my father's bank. I was anxious to